As a Premier League player, just tell us what the last month or so has been like for you.
It's been hard. It's been different. Without being with the team and stuff like that on a day-to-day basis. So it's been different, but you just have to try and keep yourself busy, to be honest.
And in terms of keeping fit, we spoke to Dan Hodges, our head of sports science, last week, saying that you've all got your individual programmes. What's it been like trying to follow those programmes at home as opposed to, you know, in a club environment at the training ground?
You need a lot of self-motivation. you get the programme and you get other stuff you need. You've got bikes at home now, so equipment and stuff like that. So it's just about motivation. But I think the whole team is quite honest itself anyway, so I think everyone will do it. You only kill yourself if you don't do it, really. So you just have to try and get it in a routine. I'm trying to wake up in a fairly normal time and then do my workout straight after. So I've got it out of the way. So I'm quite in that routine now at the moment.
And obviously at the moment, there's a lot of uncertainty as to when things are going to start back up, you know, when the league's going to start, when you guys are going to be able to train again. You spoke about motivation. You know, how tough is it to stay motivated and stay focused when you don't necessarily have a date that you're working towards?
I think that's probably the hardest part, because I remember the first weeks when it happened, we had like a date when we were going to start again. So you have that in your mind, you know, okay, in 2 weeks, in 3 weeks time, I'm playing again. So yeah, you work towards that. But then obviously with the lockdown and stuff, it tuned down a little bit, and you basically just have to go on, yeah, your own motivation and stuff. But yeah, it's a challenge, and those challenges I think can help you in the future. And at the moment, it's going well still, so hopefully I can keep that going.
And away from the fitness and the football side of things, what else are you doing to occupy your time at the moment?
Actually, the first few weeks of when this all started, I got a piano because I always wanted to play it, but I never really had time, and I never really thought, I'm gonna teach myself and stuff. But now we've got the time, so I actually got a piano, and I downloaded the app on the iPhone, and I'm just playing almost every day. Really trying to yeah, keep my brain going, you know, like practicing new skills and stuff like that. And it's actually going okay, and I'm actually enjoying it as well. So that keeps me fairly busy, and the rest is just basically trying to clean the house, cleaning up the garage, stuff you normally don't really do. Trying to do those things, yeah.
And one question which I'm sure is on everyone's mind: have you done the toilet roll challenge?
Nah. I tried it, you know, but I'm not great at it. So no. I'm trying to do other challenges and that. Stephen Purchy sent us a challenge through as well on WhatsApp. So those kind of things I'm trying to do, but the toilet roll challenge is hard, you know.
And I can imagine, you know, those sorts of challenges that you're being sent, I can imagine it still gets quite competitive with the lads.
Yeah, sometimes, especially the first few weeks, we also got sent bike challenges and stuff like that from then. But you can see the team is competitive, you know, everyone wants to better each other. So it's always good. I think you've got that in you when you're a professional athlete.
And just finally, my last question was going to be about whether you're in regular contact with the other lads, but you pretty much answered that yourself. You must be, you know, used to seeing them every day, and now, you know, you're having to do it all remotely.
Yeah, it's weird. Sometimes we say stuff in the chat and stuff like that, so you keep in contact like that. But it's different, you know, like you miss the banter around the club, you miss being around each other, stuff like that. So I think that's also one of the hardest parts, but I'm sure soon everything will be normal again.